I've just got an urgent call. One of our Hitachi cooling and heating fitters is in a pastry shop specialized in ice cakes. You can't imagine the cakes. And while repairing one of our units, the 01 alarm went off. We don't want to see all those cakes gone waste, so we'll give him a hand. My name is John Trust, and I'm here to help you. First, we're going to study the possible causes. Secondly, we're going to see the tools we need to solve the problem. And thirdly, we'll solve the problem. Zero-one alarm on a Hitachi device means you have a problem with the system's drainage. This can have two main causes. One, pump failure, or two, poor drainage design. To solve this problem as quickly as possible without having to go back and forth 20 times to your van, we'll need these tools on hand: a multimeter, a star screwdriver, hand gloves, and a headlamp. And of course, your mobile to continue watching this video. Let's get to work and solve this problem. To check for a possible fall in the pump, we'll take our multimeter and go to the circuit board of our indoor unit. On the board, we see the system diagram. On the diagram, we'll check the following wires. CM14, the wire you see here. PCN6, 220 volt wire for the drain pump here. This other wire is the float, which informs the machine of a problem when the pan is full. To check float for continuity, we use the multimeter. If it beeps, it means there is no folding continuity and the float is fine. To check the circuit board, once more we use the multimeter, but now with alternating voltage. We check the board output. It has to reach 220 volts. And now watch this. It's important. Sometimes we don't realize that on any Hitachi system, when we press the power button with cool mode activated, the pump is also switched on. If that is the case, you'll see there is power supply, which means the pump is perfect. But to finish the testing procedure, let's see if the pump is really working, right? Pay attention. To do this, we restart the system. If it vibrates, it means it's working. If it does not vibrate, it means it's broken. We can also check if the pump is working by disassembling the board next to it and taking it out as to physically check its condition. We've already verified that the fault is not in the pump. This illustration will help us rule out a fault in the drain. As you can see, the drain must have a minimum ascending slope. If that is not the case, the water probably won't come out and will return back to the pan. Then the alarm goes off. Well, as you see, we've managed to help our mate in record time, save those cakes, and he didn't need to go back and forth several times to his van. Not bad, don't you agree? I hope you found this video 01 alarm useful to solve your problem. As you already know, you can also visit our YouTube channel for any other incidents or alarms. And of course, our call center will also answer any other queries you may have. Greetings to all you fellow fitters, and remember, be professional and enjoy your work.